For those working in drug development, human leukocyte antigens, or HLA, are a key element to keep in mind as an essential regulator of the immune system. In fact, the implications of HLA are now being considered in different fields of research, from organ transplantation to cancer, from cardiology to dermatology, from infection biology to viral research, including on the SARS-CoV-2. HLA information is used for a variety of purposes in preclinical research, such as drug screening, determining disease susceptibility, or matching drug reactions with gene sequences. For instance, HLA-B1501 individuals with the HLA class 1 genotype have been associated with specific cancer responses to checkpoint blockade immunotherapy. The advantages of working on HLA-type cells are many, as these samples provide an optimal in vitro control system to investigate immunologic-mediated adverse drug reactions. For HLA-related studies, typed human cells provide more reliable models than animal cells, so transferability to clinical use is more secure. For these experiments to be relevant, they must be performed on samples where HLA types are well identified. The good news is that you can avoid time-consuming and costly donor screenings to spot specific HLA types. Start your experiment now by getting cells delivered with a full HLA typing report. PromoCell has a comprehensive collection of human primary cells readily available from blood, lung, heart, kidney, and more. Receive a selection of pre-typed cells with the relevant physiological characteristics and HLA types so you can optimize your research time and contribute to the development of new therapies. To learn more on our HLA type cell donors, visit promocell.com/HLA.